I'm gonna speak on some real goddamn shit. See, the Akron PD is very fucking lazy. Because over the last 2 years, my family's been attacked. I've had death threats thrown at me. I've had actual murder attempts on my life. Like actual somebody showing up here to my house trying to kill me on three separate occasions. And yet, nobody does anything. I call the cops, they show up here to take a report. Only to do what? To say that I'm mentally disturbed. They labeled me as a 43, which if y'all don't know what a 43 is, it's mentally disturbed. When clearly I'm not. You tell me to stay off social media. I stay off of social media for a month and a half. A month and a half, I stay off social media. Y'all police officers here in Akron are supposed to do your fucking job and serve and protect. But yet, you're not fucking doing it. You say, make a report. Get off social media. Motherfucker, I've been off social media. The only thing I post to YouTube or Facebook anymore is me making my goddamn music. That's it. Like I said, Scully, you're shit. You're garbage. And to be honest with you, if I had my way, your ass would be buried 6 feet deep in the 6 feet deep in the fucking ground with your goddamn legs chopped off and shoved up your goddamn asshole.
Oh my
Fuck
God.
you, nigga. Hey, by the way, suck my dick, nigga.
Show
Suck
everybody.
my dick,
Show
bitch.
everybody. I don't care. Does that make you feel better? Are you a big man now?
What are you gonna grow the fuck up, you fucking coward? You can check my shit. And what pisses me off even more is that y'all go and label me as a 43 when I'm not. I'm not mentally fucking disturbed. Yes, it is true that my biological mother had mental issues. I'm being conspired against by motherfuckers that don't like me. All over some bullshit that they motherfucking pulled on my ass. They motherfucking entrapped me and then catfished me. Which, in case you dumb fuck police officers here in Akron haven't realized, that's a fucking crime. Unless you fucking forgot, I mean, I thought y'all were supposed to know the fucking law. I thought you guys were supposed to know the law front and back. It appears to me that you fucking don't. It's sad when when one of your own citizens of Akron knows the law better than you do. You got motherfuckers out here conspiring to attack me, have me taken down because they see me as a pedophile when I'm not.
So what you're
Yeah.
saying is, when I posed as a 14-year-old girl, that was the last time that you sent your dick to a child, but there were two times before that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But as I said, you know, I was wrong. Matter of fact, one of your own officers knows about that situation and even said that I'm not. But yet, you let these motherfuckers do what they do to me. Because of these fucking assholes all over social media, I now have to look over my back when I go out in public. I have to be on guard at all times. I have to carry protection with me.
I would definitely bring protection.
At all fucking times. It might be homemade protection, but it's still protection. I have to do shit that I shouldn't have to do. Hell, I can't even go down to the fucking corner store without having to look over my shoulder. Every car that drives by, I now have to fucking look at. And make sure that they're not out to fuck with me. Every fucking car, I have to look at and make sure that it's not one of these motherfuckers trying to come after my ass. And I'm tired of you fucking cops not doing your goddamn job. Because of y'all dumb fucks not doing your motherfucking job, I have to sit here at home in fear, not being able to release books that I've been working on for the last several months. I'm not even able to fucking work on a film script that was inspired by a creepypasta that actually turned out to be a fucking true story. I can't go out and do my photography like I used to do. I have to literally have them, when my friends show up, they literally have to pull up to my front door. Like it's some sort of fucking security shit now.
Move. In the car, stay down too. Go.
When y'all gonna do your fucking job and stop being a bunch of lazy fuckbags, huh? When are y'all gonna stop being lazy and start doing your goddamn job? I mean, you guys are supposed to be the best in Ohio. You guys are supposed to be the police department that doesn't let any crime go untouched. Right? Wrong. You guys sit there and you let it happen to motherfuckers like me. You let the internet shit go unnoticed when the internet shit is the realest fucking crimes that are going on. People have died because of these people that are attacking me. People have taken their own lives because of these people, but yet, you guys do nothing. In the past year and a half, 5 different people have taken their own lives because of these fucking assholes. But yet, you choose to do nothing. I mean, it's pretty fucking sad that I have to live my life the way that I live it now because y'all don't want to do your fucking job and track these motherfuckers down. You guys have a cybercrimes unit for a fucking reason. But yet, you don't fucking use it. Why? Maybe if you guys would start fucking utilizing it like you should be. Maybe a lot of this internet crime that you're trying to prevent will stop. But yet, you don't want to do it. You'd rather sit around on your fucking phones all goddamn day with your thumbs up your asses. You know, it's funny. Y'all sit there and sit around and wonder why people become shooters here in Akron. Why half the people that are murderers there's a reason. And go ahead and call the cops, because guess what? I have a right to bear arms, bitch. You want to play this fucking game? Try me. And y'all fail to do your job. And the court system fails. And the legal system fucking fails. That's when regular motherfuckers take the law into their own hands. When y'all fail at doing your job, that's when the local people, your citizens, take the law into their own hands. And what does that result in? Motherfuckers being murdered. And then when somebody gets fucking murdered, that's when y'all want to take it serious. But yet, you don't want to do anything to try to prevent this shit from the beginning. You'd rather sit there and let somebody be fucking murdered.
You'd rather sit there and let somebody be fucking murdered.
And then do something. I have made over 50 different fucking reports to you motherfuckers. And 30 plus to the goddamn FBI office downtown. In the last 2 years. But yet, y'all don't want to do anything except fucking label me as mentally unstable when I'm not. Yes, it is true that my biological mother had mental issues. I'm not so crazy now, am I, motherfucker?